The city of Erie will honor State Representative Flo Fabrizio by naming a portion of Poplar Street after him. A day after being elected state representative of the 2nd District, Erie City Councilman Bob Mirsky proposed the resolution to designate Poplar Street between West 26th and 27th Street as Representative Flo Fabrizio Way. Fabrizio endorsed Mirsky to fill his seat, but Mirsky says he planned the tribute regardless of the election results.
We wanted to honor Flo Fabrizio for his over 40 years of public service, both as the county clerk and as the state representative for 16 years for the west side of the city of Erie. And I'm honored that the city council unanimously voted to rename Flo's block on Poplar Street.